you ready now? So, today, first, we're gonna do a jump off like I just showed you. And when you jump here, with this straight arms, and one hand, and then muscle! Push the ball back and then go. Like that, and with the stool, if you're too big, if you're bigger, with the stool, you can just go. The cast off is really hard. How dog is barking, sorry. If you hear the dog barking, you can just wiggle your butt at him. You can just go like this if you're done. The initial cast off, straight arms, kick it, and one. Straight arms. I can do it.
Now that was very good. I like those straight arms. Very funny.
Funny, Caitlin. And after that, backwards. And if you can't, no one can do this. This is pretty funny. That's hard to do. If you have strong muscles, you can pull it up. Okay, and it's out. Without it. Very close. I can just do this.
Can you roll over from there too?
No.
You can't roll over from a cast off?
So, today, I'm going to do a cast off. Mm-hmm. And a roll over too. I'm too scared to do it. Can you give me my cup of coffee and iced tea?
Why do you need coffee and iced tea?
This is something funny than gymnastics. Do you have a clue what this is going to be?
No. Oh, boy. Yeah. All right. Why don't you do a cast off and a rollover, and we will call this lesson done.
No. 1, 2, 3. Not done yet.
Oh, okay.
Our last point is a cast off without the spool.
Cast off 303. Okay.
This is very hard.
Uh huh.
So, put our hands on the butt.
Whoa.
Cast off, and then after that, let's go like this. I can do this. I might get hurt.
Mm hmm.
You have to put your feet on.
Mm.
You can't do this.
Yeah, I'd prefer not getting hurt. Okay. Very good. Oh, all right.